Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
He's going to make this place powerful. I thought the song was really cool. I was going to do something like this, an old Grateful Dead song. What a long, strange trip it's been. I thought that would be honoring to God. By the way, our landlord's in the house. They went to bat against the city with us. Well, I'm going to talk a little bit about his partners, the Bulldog. You see, in their ministry, like our ministry, Barry is Pete, Kevin is Randy. We were told to calm down and let Jesus fight the battle. Jesus fought the battle and won. Amen. Amen. Yeah, I'm going to pray one more time, and then we're going to do a little video. And then I'm going to take you back in time, because there are several people that don't know where we started, how the Misfits came to be. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Father God, we do thank you for tonight. We thank you, Lord, that through this incredible journey, you've given us a home. First of all, you've given us the Holy Spirit home, in that we're the tabernacle. But you've given us a place to congregate, Lord. We thank you that we can put some roots down and do what only you can do. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
So we're going to see a little video to start this thing off from a guy named Brandon.
Hey guys, Brandon here. I'm sorry I can't be there with you this evening, but I'm a little jealous. Check this place out. It looks really great. You can't even tell that it's over like 100 years old in here. Actually, I was thinking about that. I was thinking, Brandon, you must feel pretty young in a building that's old. But hey, it's good to see you. Good to see you guys over there. And hey, we're getting started. I'm going to have to ask you to shh. Bear! What's up, Bear? Good to see you. Oh, that's bear. That's actually a bear. I'm a full bear. Anywho, I was asked to play a song for you guys, and I thought that, it would be fun to be able to do this. Even though I can't be there in person, I'm going to enjoy playing a little music for you. So if you want to sing along, that's cool. But I'm trying to remember what song they asked me to do. I think it was...